Checking to make sure the mic works correctly, because I unplugged accidentally. Alright, that's pretty good. Alright, so we have the all clear to continue our gameplay. Let's go. We'll go original for a bit. That has the best detail.
Hey! Get that damn gun off me!
Honestly, you're just marking all the enemies for me. I'm pretty good at this. Oh, I get extra salvage off enemies.
Need some help! Time to die!
Treasure.
This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Huh. Interesting.
Get around. Got it.
51 salvage off that guy.
This bunker. World War II era. The Japanese.
For better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm gonna be stuck, it's a possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous. He knows things about this island. I believe is our only chance of ever getting out of here. Matthias keeps us happy. We control the guns and the food. Anything the storm brings to this island is ours, and we decide the fate of any new survivors. Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison.
Sounds like a blast.
Some of the others up front to help us out.
Fine with me. Let's go.
Fire is required to ignite this object. Hey, there's fire.
Weak.
Oh, it's flammable gas.
Hey, what are you doing?
understand it. Please. Just kill me now.
Welcome. Fire is needed. Well, as you can see, there's fire everywhere.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of 2 cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Ah. So they were gonna try to find a weapon, maybe? Why are you running at a girl with a machine gun?
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Hey, look. Fire.
You're mine.
I don't think so. There we go. Where would that last banner be? I would assume that it's close by. Ow. I'm so confused. Hold on, let me get my bearings. There we go, take more damage before dying. I like that. What did it say? Air trigger increases the rate of fire. I like that. Snowing?
Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels. High up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
Alright. I'm probably gonna adjust Lara up better for this occasion. As much as it's a character, I still very much care about her comfort. Or anybody's comfort. Just for the occasion, it just looks more fitting. You don't wear a tank top when it's snowing. I know, I'm a weirdo. Shut up. What would be better? Padded vest, grapples in the harness. I would assume the bomber jacket looks better. Well, the bomber jacket would be much thicker, right? There we go. Yeah, a bomber jacket would be much thicker than just a padded vest. It's a plus the jacket, you know. It's supposed to be for the cold or for rougher temperatures.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds looked like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island, not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
Interesting. All right, too bad you're insane. Oh, that must hurt.
That tower better work after all this.
Higher elevation, maybe? Oh no, why do you gotta play my boy like that? I'm not going out. Wait, for you or me? You're gonna have to be more clear on that next time. You guys suck. I mean, at least my aim's getting better.
All right.
at the big guy. What big guy? Oh, please don't tell me there's a big guy. There's a big guy, and he's gonna ride.
She's locked.
Thank you, sir. Weapon parts significantly upgrade your damage. Documents. Cash. I'll head there next. Yeah. Wait, you know what? Maybe I can head there now. No, I'll wait until I get to a camp, and then I'll fast travel. Fire. Let's see. All right, let's go find that cache. Wait, this is the cache. Ah, so like cache rooms. Gotcha. All right, so it's not like a chest or anything. It's literally a room for ammo. Good to know. good to know.
Taking shape in my mind. In order to unlock the power of this island, I first need to understand what has happened here. I need time and room to study this place. There are many mysteries here, foremost of which the ruins of an ancient Japanese empire and a mysterious queen. It all started with her.
Oh, I can stop my thing. Got it. Oh, somewhere else. Understand this isn't an easy target. Never mind.
Okay, here goes.
That is not sturdy at all. Do not climb up that ladder. Okay, I guess you're gonna climb up the ladder then. Hell no, I do not trust you. Yeah, exactly what I'm saying. You're not exactly gonna jump down to that platform unless you want to break through the metal since it's so rusted. Damn birds. I think the music's frozen. Yeah, dude, the music's broken.
Transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal. Hey. We got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
But where are you gonna burn it? Oh, there just so happens to be a zipline to the top of the tower, which I could have climbed. Never mind.
That's one way to get down. Fuel tanks.
Oh, am I not shooting those? Okay. I don't need... Then I can just light torches on my own. Cool. Crap! good. Just taking his parachute wherever. Damn it, Lara! Dynamite. Damn it, dude. We could have gotten off the island had you not stabbed him. All right, well, that's it for this episode. Back at us.